Hi, I'm Chrissy from HalloweenCostumes.com. I'm here to show you a women's Cheshire Cat makeup application for you to use this Halloween. The products I'll be using are a nude eyeshadow base. I'll be using a couple purple eyeshadow shades, one brighter and one deeper. I'll be using a white highlighter color, a black eyeliner and mascara. I'll be using a magenta and a light pink and a lip liner and a pink blush. Let's get started. Start by applying your eyeshadow base to both eyelids. Next, apply your bright purple eyeshadow to both eyelids. Go ahead and take that same bright purple color using a thin brush and apply it underneath both eyes. Next, I'm going to take a deeper purple eyeshadow and create a contour on the outside corners of the eye. Next, I'm going to take the white eyeshadow and highlight underneath each eyebrow. You can go back to that fine liner brush and just kind of touch up those edges. Next, take your black liquid liner and line your eyes. Apply a thick coat of black mascara. Next, take your pink blush and apply it to the apples of your cheeks. Next, you're going to take your magenta lip liner, and what you're going to do is line the lips. In the end, we're going to create a larger smile by extending the line. So next you're going to create dashes throughout the lips, creating that teeth-like look. Take your light pink lip liner and you're going to fill in those teeth. I chose to use light pink instead of white so it doesn't look like such a stark difference. Here is your completed Women's Cheshire Cat makeup tutorial. All you need now is your wig and costume, and you are set for Halloween. Thanks for watching.